It's been revealed by legal counsel in a public meeting that the county got in a lot of trouble recently with an outfit that makes, that runs a treehouse so that people can go there and stay there overnight. And according to legal counsel, sometimes gathering information about such places, neither one of them is paying attention to me. And that ignorance is bliss, said in an open public meeting, in referring to going and investigating these places and finding out whether they're safe or not. Now, I would submit to you that part of the responsibility of the county is to keep its citizens safe. So when he said ignorance is bliss, I asked Mr. Reedy if the new policy of this county is to ignore public safety and err on the side of not investigating whether these places are safe simply to protect us from lawsuits. And his answer to the commissioners was, and you can't see this on TV because these have been banned from television now. The answer to this was, well, I'm not advising the commissioners to remain stupid. Those are his words, not mine.
Madam Chair, he's spoken for a minute and a half, half of his time, and I have not heard anything in reference to the planning report. So he's out of order, off topic, and I'd ask to go to the next speaker.
Are you going to bring it around to what we were just discussing?
Well, I didn't hear anything about this in the planning report.
Right.
So where is this reference in planning report to keeping people safe and going out and investigating places?
Building safety is different than planning, Mr. Matthews.
So doesn't planning also go look at the plans before they're laid out and people are actually occupying these places?
Yeah, they do.
Doesn't planning, Mr. Hare?
Yes.
Isn't it involved in deciding whether something's safe from the beginning, before it's built?
From an engineering standpoint, Mr.
From
Matthews.
From an engineering standpoint, yes.
That's been done. That was done in the case you referenced.
What about the new places?
That's up to building safety. So appreciate you staying
on. So building safety then tells planning what to do? I'm asking if planning is going out and investigating these things ahead of time.
No. That's not the case.
Are any of
building
the
safety is the one that does the investigating, and they've issued a cease and desist order on all of those who are not permitted.
I remember just a couple of days ago when David Wechner here got up and was doing a report, and at the end you asked for comments, and I got up and mentioned this exact issue and how it combines with the thing about the tree houses. Mm-hmm. And I was told by two of the county commissioners that I needed to sit down because it was entirely irrelevant, that it wasn't under the purview of the planning director at all. And now you were talking about exactly that same issue. So it was irrelevant when I said it, but now it's totally relevant? How does that work?